I'm gonna do. Well, I was trying to get him to clean the fucking thing out and then just be like, it's over with, you know? But I got no number and nobody's answering this fucking door. Oh, yeah, dude, I'm sitting right in front of the house on the hook. Yep. Yeah. I'm gonna drive down the street and fucking check it in Chicago.
Yeah, fuck.
Huh? Yeah, like, I didn't know. It says Chicago on my paperwork. No. Yeah, fuck. Might as well, right?
Alright.
Yeah, this is that. This is it. I'm done. I'm done for the night. Huh? Alright. I was gonna say, alright, go ahead. Yeah, no, here's the issue with it, okay? It's up against the garage, there's a car behind it, but I can get next to it, you know? So if I could, like, swing the front end out, I got it. Or if I come from the neighbor's driveway and drive across the grass, I could probably fucking get it 90 degrees with my lift, maybe. Yeah, I'll, like, pinch it. I mean, nah, it doesn't seem blocked all crazy or nothing. So, I mean, it just looks like that's how they park. You know, so. I don't know. You could put two cars in it. On both sides. I mean, they got two garages and it ain't in there, so. Alright, well, let me go check this fucking thing in, because I'm just sitting here and ain't nobody coming out. Nah. .38 46 South Michigan.
Here is a map of 13846.
13646 South Michigan. .13046 South Michigan.
Here is a map of 13046.
13346 South Michigan.
Here is a map of 13346.
13446 South Michigan. Riverdale Police Department.
Here it is. Riverdale Police Department.
How you doing, Riverdale? I got a report.